And the twins basically controlled organized crime in the East End of London. The Krays committed murder, armed robbery, arson, protection rackets, assaults. Plus, there's rumors that they would have boxes of cereal and put them back before the cereal was even finished.